was just one more chest. Oh. Whatever.
I'll deal with you.
Alright. Here we go. It's about to go out. Heal. No fame. I barely even had to get out of it though. To get out of that paradigm. Okay, I might have to get up here for a second. Cause I am dying. Over here. It's dying of lack of sleep. I'm so close. Okay. It's got a new weapon for a Fang. Let's check what that is. Shamanic spear. Is it more magic or reduce my strength? How much? 248. This is about 20 points. Oh, well, that was the dozing off part. Anyway. Okay, that's really bad. Okay, I'm not gonna do that. But I am gonna start putting in some points now. Let's see, what can I get? Get more HP. Get all the strength over here. Yeah, I'll do that. Saboteur, all the strength. Strength. Take me to where I can put in more crystals. Take me to get the strength right now. I can get that, I can get 200 HP. Here we go. 5555, baby. Getting this HP. Get some more magic. Oh no. Oh, I almost had enough. Okay. I'm all good now. I'm gonna be making my way downtown. Wait. Oh, this is exactly where I needed to go. There's also a save point. So I'll save. And I'm going to go take a well-needed break. Because I'm just here absolutely falling asleep and dying. So I'll be back in a few minutes. To those of you who have been watching me fall asleep, thanks for watching. And I'll be back in a few minutes. Okay, and we are back, or I am back, and ready to rumble again. I've just gotten more water, and ready to go. So I believe I just saved it. We're about to go through this portal thing.
I think I'm done in this area, so I have to be right there. Dispatch sacrifice first. Go sacrifice.
That's one thing I forgot to change. Is the paradigm of Tireless Charge. I kept this in for a boss fight, and it actually worked out fairly well. No, Fang, I don't get it either, Wayne. I'm just here for the ride.
The coon is destroyed. Won't the Bouncy be destroyed along with it?
Why is this thing just making circles? Whatever. Okay, I'm gonna go for a preemptive strike because of these two are working together. I think I got it. Oh, okay. Another preemptive strike. I'm gonna go for the sacrifice. I'm hoping it'll be quick. Fang is saying right now. Well, the rune is doing more damage. It's supposed to, because it's resistant to physical attacks. Let's just spam the rune right now. It's about to use its plasma cannon. I'm just trying to take care of the sacrifice as fast as possible. Switching to combat clinic because I'm taking some damage. Alright, death still didn't work out. Works out in my favor. I'm going back to Delta attack on the sacrifice. I just got a slow burn pump off. Whoa, that's a lot of damage. Coming in hot. It's a good thing we can heal it right back up. Yeah, got the Kira going. The debuffs are out too. That's always good. Okay, sacrifice is down. So, what I'll do for this one is I'll even out the odds. I'll put both on me and debuff them. But unfortunately, I can't do that since Hope died. Hope is a useless piece of crap. I'm gonna get Fang all healed up now. And hoping that we don't die. It's charging up for something, I don't like it. Okay, there we go. Hopefully Fang will take care of it by debuffing it. It doesn't look like it right now. So we're getting the haste, we're getting the protects. It's looking good. Okay, that was a lot of damage. From downtown. Okay, healing all this. Oh. Using Cura to heal both of them at once. Okay, I think at this point we can start attacking now. Doing a Delta attack. We have made it weak to every single element. No, I don't even know who's piloting this thing, or who's driving this thing. Like, the whole thing's just a monster by itself. Okay, switching the Mystic Tower so we can get the stagger faster. Especially since we made it weak to all elements. So this will deal the most damage. For the relentless assault.
killed it.
Okay, which way am I going? I guess it doesn't really matter. There is a chest over there I will pick up first. Whoa, that was a huge jump. To get rid of these guys too. Oh, can't do it yet. Looking for a preemptive strike. Just turn around. And we go. Ah, I didn't get it. Attacks are really annoying.
You're open.
Okay, Fang's losing a lot. Just be easier just to get the preemptive strike. Okay, that one's facing me. That's not gonna happen. Okay, I got this one. Alright. Everything's good now. I should stagger all of them at once. I'll focus the Dagonites. There we go. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I needed. I didn't have the preemptive strike. The fight you saw before, that would have been a lot longer. Be a lot more pain in the ass. Striking them down with lightning. Right, that's the same for the sacrifices. Well, their staggers are almost down too. Alright, Fang with the counterattack. Oh, but she's going down fast. Gotta heal her up. Ever gonna die to that. Like, they've done it to her so many times before. She still hasn't even died once from that. From the death spell that they're using. Getting one of them down. And I'm gonna take off my headset for a bit. this point, I don't know what's going to help me out anymore. I'm more comfortable with the headset off, so that's why I take it off. Sometimes it helps keep me awake. I don't know what's what anymore. Okay, I just moved up a little bit. I still haven't spotted me. Okay. And I got him. The sacrifice first. Oh, okay. Take some damage. Combat clinic. Attack. I feel like I didn't even take advantage of this. I can still kind of kill him fast if I debuff him. Okay, the slug is gonna be really good. Holy shit. I think the death actually got it that time. Wow, that's pretty messed up. Oh my god. Combat clinic, keeping everyone alive right now. Wow. Really? Trying, but it's not working. Move on instinct. Oh yeah, Hope's dead, no problem. Oh, I really hope Fang doesn't die from that anymore. To beg, we're all screwed. Oh my god. Ha ha ha. plasma cannon. Delta attack. God, things falling down. That's the last one, okay. So I'll even the odds up. Relentless assault. That was just over 6.5 minutes. Oh, so bad. Got to try the crown, but was it worth it? Just gotta follow that thing. That was instant. Okay, where am I now? I just got off right there. So, there's a B, C, and a D. Okay, I'm just only going for treasures right now. I got some points to pull. Yeah, give me that strength. did I get for her? I'm gonna get all those strength nodes. I was gonna get something with Saboteur. I was gonna finish this one up. Probably wouldn't be worth it. There's gotta be a cheap one I can get. Oh, I haven't even gone up here. Wow. Okay. I'll go up. Okay. 48. Oh, that's a lot of strength. Definitely been lifting. The gains. Okay, what am I gonna get? Just, well, this is his last synergy strength. Yeah, okay. I got it. Skipping out on all that. Gotta be something for medic. Something cheap and magic. Okay, well, I gotta get those first. Anything for Ravager? Last resort. Looks like that's it though. Okay, I think I'll go into medic now. Since they're both about the same, I can get magic from here. They need more HP and magic. Okay. Down here leads to a chest. Well, that thing will probably get to me first. If I just stay perfectly still, maybe I can get it. Shit. This is gonna hurt. Oh, it won't. Combat clinic. Don't film me now. Move on instinct. On your knees. Oh, wow. Close. Follow my lead. Give it your best shot. Okay, I'm pretty good. Well, that was fierce. protection.
We can win this.
Kuro, Kuro. Buffs are so good. So many buffs, real and fake. Combat clinic, and then dish out the damage.
Don't panic. Thank you. Turn the tide.
Okay. All right. Shred them. Shred them down. Wow, he heals for a lot now. Heal up a little bit. Oh, these buffs are amazing. Back to Delta attack. Okay, this fish thing is almost dead. Finally. Okay, now I can get to debuffing. Or not. Okay. That was clutch.
We can win this.
Okay, now we start debuffing it. Stagger up. Army of one. Just keeping the Mystic Tower up, so burn this thing down. can finally get what we came here for. This stupid thing. Whoa, okay. I didn't even know if that thing was looking at me or not. Oops, I'm not doing that. Door. Protection. Where's the protect, man? Oh, that dispel, man.
Follow my lead. Take this.
Okay, that's not good. Come on. Need to raise hope. Oh my god. Oh, I fucked up. Okay, combat clinic. Gotta heal everyone up. Damn, this guy hits hard. Protection. Give it your best shot. Ugh. Okay, I think we're good on the buffs. Still trying to kill off these things. Okay, one down. I got the last one. Oh, everything's so... Ugh. Everything's shaking so hard. Yeah, back to combat clinic, because his fang's going down. Gotta fry up some fish. Oh, damn, some fried fish sure sounds good right now. Okay, just gotta kill off this Templar. I'll try to debuff him, see if that helps. Delta attack. Okay, so he does have deep protect on, so he's more susceptible to physical attacks now. Okay, using relentless assault to get his meter to the max, and I can go to town. Thank you.
that's not bad.
I can just get what the hell I came here for, this treasure chest. All great seeds. Just hop over here. Where are we going?
I think I need to call that guy.
Okay. So turn up, make a right here. Oh no! Okay, definitely don't want to fight him. Well, actually, I probably can. I'm gonna start with the debuffs while buffing myself, while buffing the party at the same time. Now I can switch to Delta attack. Okay, that's good. He should be able to do anything. I mean, casting spells. Dang, he just comes out fighting. Should send him over the edge. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna cancel that to keep him in the air. Cancel this. Okay. Well, it doesn't matter, because he's dead anyway. Damn, that's some damage. Okay, so I got a free, pretty much a free 3500 CP. So after a few more fights, I'll probably fill in some more points. Okay, got another treasure chest over here. Some more materials for upgrading. And he'll spot me right now. Or not. Because he's bad. Okay, I got him. I got him right where I want him. I'll get rid of the sacrifice because it has a lot more health. So it's a real pain to deal with. I don't want to have to sacrifice anything else. Oh wait. I should switch to Lava's Assault instead. Even nod so I can heal up everyone.
We can win this.
Relentless assault. Oh, why is Hope almost dead? It's time for the real assault. Okay. Army of one. Oh my god. Did I just hit the cap? was insane. Okay, there's two of those. I got those. Last one is D, which is down there. Okay. Let's cross over here. Pick this up real quick. Get out of my way, Fang. Come on. Hope stop playing on the damn platforms. Okay, one more fight and I'm home free. For now. I can't. Can't even get it. Can't even get it in. Put the boss hope. I'm hoping that you don't screw us all. Why am I taking all the damage? Okay. Real. Just died from the death. The protector. Oh. Hello. Okay. Whatever. I'm just gonna try to kill this thing first. Okay, so it has a lot of debuffs on it. So looking good. There we go. I'll switch to Relentless Assault. And I'll use my Army of One. Oh. What the hell's going on? Holy shit. Stagger, oh, he'll go down in no time. And oh, this other sacrifice is even more debuffed. All right, that was some fast staggering. Guys, I got this with my Army of One. Come on. Aw, man. Didn't even finish. Oh, I think I actually got the rare item. Perfumes sell for more. Okay. Okay, I've got a few more points now, so I'll go put them in before I save. these since they're cheaper. So I got more strength for the price of even less than that. Get this last HP and then I'll start getting the strength over there. Okay, getting less HP. Some time in. Wow. Get more HP or can start getting more strength. I'm gonna take the strength. Get a high one next. I think I was focusing on medic next. Yeah. Okay. A lot more HP for these guys. Okay. And with that, we've reached our 40-minute mark. I mean, 40 hours into this game. So, I'll take another break. I'll be right back. Thanks for watching.
pretty much use even odds to debuff these guys. They have a lot of shit. Damn. Oh my god, these things are like a truck. Should be good now. So go with Dawn's attack. Focus Jabberwocky. Assault. There we go, we staggered them. Okay. I didn't see how much damage we're doing though. He's so big. You've won. Ha! Okay, that wasn't so bad. Some more buffs. This guy. Still immune to physical, I think. There we go, we're on this assault now. Again, you have to be. No, you're joking. was good in Mando. Yeah. Mando. And the strength of. Just 20k, that's crazy. Why is that strength in the middle? What the hell? Oh my god. Wow. Use more smart bullet for him.
Also what makes us dangerous. Bang? What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. Just that time's running short.
It's okay. My mind's made up this time. We'll just make Cocoon our home.
Yeah. I guess we will.
Man, I can't deal with that. Okay. Gonna save. Trying to go there, get the treasure chest. You can just go there from there. Okay. Doesn't sound good.